pressure is going to come against the side of the barrel. So I like to make sure I roll that grip under then.
Oh yeah, sure.
Is it heavy?
Now imagine you're moving like 80 of them all by yourself.